fifth track of the Norman Lewis word list. I am Kripa Shankar here from Kripa Coaching. Please pass this on to your friends, all of them from any institute. If they are preparing for GRE, everyone would benefit by listening to this word list. Quixotic. Quixotic means excessively, foolishly idealistic. The opposite of this word is practical. Practical. A synonym can be wishful thinking. Wishful thinking, W-I-S-H-F-U-L. Wishful thinking simply means impractical wishes. Impractical wishes. Quixotic means extremely idealistic to a very foolish degree. Querulous, Q-U-E-R-U-L-O-U-S. Complaining, grumbling, whining, W-H-I-N-E. Whine means to complain in a very high-pitched nasal tone. Whinny is the sound made by a horse, W-H-I-N-N-Y. Or neighing, it's called, N-E-I-G-H. Whinny, whine. Whine means to cry in a loud nasal tone, high-pitched nasal tone. Sniveling, sniveling. It's also called sniveling. S-N-I-V-E-L, snivel. Qualitative. Something to do with quality as opposed to quantity. Qualify, very important word. To restrict, to qualify. Qualify means to restrict, to impose conditions. Unqualified means unconditional. An unqualified apology is unconditional. A qualified statement, that means some restrictions. Example, he qualified his praise of Roberts by saying blah, 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 whatever. So by saying that his words only applied to this fellow's cooking and not to other things in his personality which are in fact abhorrent. So qualifying his praise of Ramesh, that means restricting it. So a qualified success means a limited success, not a complete. An unqualified success is a complete. Categorical is a synonym. Categorical means absolute, unconditional. Remember in GRE RCs, if you find the word qualified, then the probability is very high that that sentence is the answer. And if you find the word unqualified, categorical, absolute, always, never, almost always, these are sweeping generalizations or extreme statements in a reading comprehension where you will find the maximum difficulty. If you notice these words which indicate generalizations, that is very likely not the answer. So qualified is an important word. Remember that. Putative. Putative means commonly accepted, supposed or reputed to be. The putative reason for placing this monument downtown is that nobody wanted it in some other place. Putative means commonly accepted. Purported, rumored, claimed. Purported, P-U-R-P-U-R-T. Purport means meaning. Purported to be, he is purported to be the best batsman. That means widely thought to be but may not be true. So, prudent, very careful, having foresight, wise, sensible, wisdom, prudent, provident means wisdom. Proximity, nearness, provisional, very important word, provisional, conditional, temporary, tentative. Provisional certificates is not the final one. It's temporary, conditional, tentative. Tentative means initial, provisional, not final. Tentative means not final. Tentative can also mean hesitating. Provincial, limited in outlook, narrow-minded, parochial. P-A-R-O-C-H-I-A-L. Parochial, provincial means narrow-minded. The opposite is international. Statesman, S-T-A-T-E-S-M-A-N. Statesman means a leader who is highly experienced in politics, very knowledgeable, and genuinely concerned about the welfare of mankind. Such a leader, like our Prime Minister Narendra Modi, is now widely accepted as the greatest statesman in current times. Statesmen have no narrow kind of loyalties. So the opposite of statesmanship would be parochialism or provincialism, which is narrow-minded. Provident, preparing for the future, providing for the future, very frugal, careful in spending, provident. Provident can also mean wise. Protracted discussion, prolonged. Protagonist, the leading character in a novel or melodrama. Antagonist is the villain. Proselytize, to convert someone from one religion to another. Proselytization. Proscribe, to outlaw, to prohibit, to taboo. Prosaic, P-R-O-S-A-I-C, dull, unimaginative. A synonym is pedestrian, P-E-D-E-S-T-R-I-A-N. Pedestrian movie, a pedestrian novel, a pedestrian performance. Dull, unimaginative, prosaic, prosy. Jejune, insipid, vapid, tasteless. So, pedestrian used as a noun, you know, person who's walking. Opposite for that would be equestrian, that means who's on a horseback. Equestrian, equestrian sports means involving horses. Dressage, incidentally, is an interesting word. D-R-E-S-S-A-G-E. Dressage means show jumping, show jumping. In Olympics, Commonwealth, Asia, you will find riders who... the horses display their jumping skills. There's a steeplechase and the horses dance, they trot, they gallop, they canter. C-A-N-T-E-R. Canter is half gallop. Trot, T-R-O-T, is the gait of a horse. Gait means walking. So, dressage competition is an equestrian event where horses show their skills. So, now, propriety, properness. Properness, impropriety, improper, indecorous. Decorum means propriety, decorum. D-E-C-O-R-U-M. Decorum means the rules of social conduct. Proprietary, pertaining to the owner, constituting property. Proponent of a particular theory, advocate, a supporter. A negative word for a supporter is an apologist. A Christian apologist means one who's trying to defend Christian dogmas. Isaac Newton was a Christian apologist, and he also tried to calculate and the age of the earth and came to a ridiculous figure that the earth is about 6,000 years old based on information in the Bible. So a Christian apologist or a Muslim apologist means one who's trying to defend a controversial idea or defend some baseless idea. The word apologist means a supporter of some baseless or controversial idea. Apology, apologetics, apologia. The spellings all differ. All mean writing or speaking in support of a baseless or controversial idea. The other meaning of apology you already know, saying sorry. Propitious time, favorable. Propitious means favorable. Propensity, natural tendency, inclination. Promulgate a law, to proclaim, to publicly or formally declare something. Dandora gotadam, promulgate. Prolific, abundantly productive, very fertile, very fruitful. Prolific scorer. Tendulkar, Kohli is a prolific scorer. Proliferate, increase in number, rapidly grow. Proliterate, P-R-O-L-E-T-A-R-I-A-T. The working class. Bourgeoisie means the middle class. The elite, czars were there. The czars were the rulers, Russian Revolution. Profuse, flowing, extravagant, profusely praising, great amount of praise. Profound, very deep. Profligate, extravagantly wasteful and usually wildly immoral too. Profligate and prodigal means dissipated lifestyle or overspending. Proficient, very skillful. To profess, I profess that I am a follower of Vivekananda. Declare openly. Declare openly. Profane. Profane means irreverent and disrespectful, blasphemous, or somewhat abusive, not having anything to do with religion. That is also one meaning, profane matters. That means secular, temporal, mundane, worldly, corporeal. Now, corporeal, C-O-R-P-O-R-E-A-L. Corporeal has two meanings. Corporeal means worldly, bhautikamo. The opposite is spiritual or religious. Corporeal, second meaning is corporal, C-O-R-P-O-R-A-L, which means physical. Corporal punishment means flogging, physical punishment, caning. In Singapore, if a person walks on the road, that is jaywalking, J-A-Y-W-A-L-K. Jaywalk means to walk on the road. In Singapore, if a person does any jaywalking, they will be administered corporal punishment. That means five floggings on the buttocks using a bamboo reed, R-E-E-D. Reed is a ruwa. It's a tall grass, right? So, prodigy, next word, prodigy, talented, precocious child, wound the kind, biscuit. At a very young age, if a child is very advanced in learning, you call him a prodigy, precocious child, P-R-E-C-O-C-I-O-U-S. Prodigious, extraordinary, enormous. Prodigal, wasteful, or prodigal son is a Bible parable. Prodigal means immoral, wildly immoral. Pristine, unspoiled, untouched, pure, untouched, undefiled. Prevail, to win, to triumph, to overcome the rivals, to prevail. Prevail also means to be able to request. To be able to request. Prevail, a sentence can be, when justice prevails, it means that good defeats evil. So prevail means to win. Prevail also means to persuade, convince somebody. Prerogative, a right or privilege, exclusive right. Prepossess, to preoccupy. To preoccupy, or also prepossessed means having a very good impression about somebody beforehand. Prepossessed by an idea, that means you can't get it out of your mind. You are prepossessed by an idea. So prepossessing someone means someone is prepossessed. That means they are completely captured, sort of enchanted. And if you describe, it's a very prepossessing, extremely prepossessing sight. That means very attractive. Unprepossessing means unimpressive. Unprepossessing. For example, the quaint farmhouse had an unprepossessing exterior, but a beautiful interior. Quaint means odd, old-fashioned, but very attractive. Or quaint can simply mean old-fashioned, oddly colorful and all that. Premise, an assumption. Premise means an assumption. Preempt, P-R-E-E-M-P-T. To seize something by prior right. To be first to seize something. Preemptive attack. Hit the enemy before they hit you. Preempt means to be first to take something away. If you are on a long distance journey, maybe you can throw your handkerchief into the bus and you can preempt the seat. Preemptive, preempt means to prevent, forestall, avert. Take precautions to prevent something. Preeminent. Outstanding, supreme, better than anything else, preeminent, first among the, best. Predilection, natural preference. Precursor, forerunner. To preclude, to prevent something. Precipitous, steep. Precipitous means like a precipice or a cliff. That means from a height, from a great height. Precipitous can also mean hasty. Precipitous means something done very rapidly. Precipitous fall means falling from a high place. Precipitate, to cause to happen abruptly, quickly. To precipitate means speed up. Precipitate is a sediment used as a noun. Precipitate decision is hasty, hasty. Precept, rule. Precept is a rule. Preceptor is the lawgiver. Precedent, an earlier example. A model of something. Precedent, opposite is succedent. Pragmatic, practical. Postulate, something accepted as true without proof, an axiom. Portent, an omen. Portend means to signify. Ponderous, so large as to be clumsy. Ponderous means massive, dull. A ponderous read. Suppose you describe a book as a very ponderous book. That means a very big one and boring one. Ponderous can also mean physically heavy. Polemic. Polemic means something that leads to controversy. Polemics are controversial statements that lead to arguments. Polarize, break up into opposing factions or groupings. Sharply divide. So we'll stop here. This is the fifth track, Norman Lewis. Please preserve it and listen to it at least two times.